Something? Neither? Okay.
Hi Paolo.
Okay.
From P-Sound.
Yes.
Tell us about your new virtual synth.
Yes. Vintage Electric is my new reproduction of a Fender Rhodes electric piano, the 73. I try to reproduce its typical sound, but its defects too, because in the Fender Rhodes you can find your own sound with a screwdriver to set a soft sound on an hard sound.
Okay.
If you like a soft sound, you move the slider to the right and you can play volume like this. But if you like a hard sound, you can simply move the slider to the left and have more dynamic and more saturation in the sound. Okay. There is a control for the volume of a K-off release, the K-off noise, so you can have more noise for the release of keys or less. Okay. And you can control the pedal resonance. When you push the pedal in the Fender Rhodes, the times are free, so produce an harmonics.
Okay.
It's difficult to hear in the ear, but okay. More tremolo, a chorus, and effects. So. The software has 2 GB memory and up to 16 layers each note.
Okay.
Okay, that's all.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.